Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn next chapter of English language, that is determiner.
Determiners. A determiner is a word that introduces a noun. It always comes before a noun, not after, and it also comes before any other adjectives used to describe the noun. For example, I saw a boy jumping in the park. A determiner, boy, noun. This boy is ready to run. This determiner, boy, noun. I love my country. My determiner, country, noun. A black crow flew away. A determiner, black adjective, crow noun. In every example, the determiner is placed before the noun or noun phrase, regardless of whether the noun in the subject or predicate. Kinds of determiners: demonstrative, this, that, these, those. Possessives: my, your, his, her. Articles: a, an, the. Interrogatives: what, which, whose. Quantifiers: some, any, much, more. Distributives: either, each, neither. Demonstrative. This, that, these, and those are known as demonstratives. They describe the position of an object, seen from the speaker's viewpoint. This and these, used for singular and plural nouns, refer to objects that close by. For example, whose car is this? Whose cars are these? This it is used for singular and these it is used for plural. That and those used for singular and plural nouns refer to objects that are further away. For example, who lives in that house? Those balls are not mine. That and those, it is refer further away. Possessives. When referring to a noun that belongs to someone or something, you can use possessive pronouns to show ownership. Possessive pronouns include my, your, his, her, its, our, and their. For example, the dog growled and showed its teeth. My best friend is a cat. The tree shed its leaves. It's, my, and again it's. These words are possessives. Possessives are used before singular or plural nouns, as the possessives mine, ours, yours, his, hers, and theirs are called possessive pronouns. Don't use any noun after these possessive pronouns, as this book is mine, that computer is yours. B number, the possessive my, our, your, his, her, their are called possessive adjectives. They are used before a noun, as this is my laptop, That is your book.
Articles. Articles are the most common of the determiners. There are three articles, a, an, and the. Articles specify or determine which noun the speaker is referring to. There are two types of articles. Number one, indefinite articles. Number two, definite articles. The indefinite article a / an is used with a singular countable noun. It is not used with a plural noun, uncountable noun, and abstract noun. A, it is used before the noun beginning with a consonant sound. As, I saw a girl playing in the park. I met a lady who teaches maths at the Indian school. N, it is used before the noun beginning with a vowel sound, means A, E, I, O, U. As she carries an umbrella with her. I saw an old lady begging for help. Definite article. The is called definite article because it points out some particular person or things. For example, we went to the best restaurant in town. Number two, the dog is barking too loudly. The definite article the is used. Number one, before the names of rivers, mountains, etc. Number two, before unique things as the sun, the moon. Number three, before an adjective to denote the whole class as the rich, the poor. Number four, before a noun that has already been mentioned as I bought a book. The book has some torn pages. Here you are seeing in first sentence before book I haven't used the. In second, I have used the. In first sentence, we don't know anything about the book. But in second sentence, we know very well that it is a book of the first sentence. Thank you, students. We will meet soon, rest part of the chapter.